Hello, everyone.
Hi, Mike.
Family, friends, and relatives, we would like to thank you for all joining us on this occasion of celebration with Michael and Alisa. Alisa?
Yeah.
You look beautiful tonight, Alisa.
Oh, thank you.
I was joking out there. We would like to welcome you to our family as our new daughter. Alisa? You know, I like to keep up with the technology. And you know, I always like to help with the technology. Thanks for being my computer geek. You're a happy, thoughtful, and intelligent young woman. Nina and I are very happy to have you in our family, and we couldn't ask for a better, Michael, couldn't ask for a better person in your life. Michael, your mom and I are very proud of you. We have watched you grow up from a baby to a young man. Never thought you'd see your dad cry at 3 a.m. Your drive, ambition, and compassion have brought you to where you are today. We remember you when you were 3 years old. And left to sit in the fire truck.
Yeah.
And now here you are today, driving like Brian and Sue, we would like to welcome you into our family and have raised a wonderful daughter who brings much love and joy to our son, Michael, and to our lives also. We have considered her a part of our family long before today. Michael and Alisa, your compassion, you compliment each other, remember, always have fun, laugh, continue to travel. We wish you all the happiness and love. Let's toast to
Brian Groom.